Oman Aviation Group has officially unveiled its brand strategy, new logo and vision for the future here at the Oman Convention and Exhibition Center. To get to know more details about it, let's welcome Mustafa Hinai, Chief Executive Officer of the group. Thank you for joining us, sir.
Thank you very much.
First of all, congratulations on this amazing event and the beautiful logo that we unveiled today.
Thank you very much. It's a visual identity where we have lots of content behind. So visual identity today, it's only aviation group and its people towards the future of Oman. But our main commitment behind it that we are unlocking the potential of the touristic and logistic sector in the country, as aviation sector will continue to be enabler of these sectors. Our commitment to have and to develop the aviation sector, and these are the core element behind it as an visual identity. But the actual, the inner value of the identity, it's much bigger than its visuality.
Absolutely, sir. Yeah. So like you said, the core value is to get linking tourism.
Yes.
And with the existence of the new Muscat International Airport, how do you think it would be achieved?
See, the first mandate of us is to create opportunities. Creating opportunities, initially, we have to ensure that our ecosystem in our airports, in our airlines, is ready to welcome travelers to Oman. The most critical part of that one, the readiness of the country to welcome more crowd. Our airports, in terms of its infrastructure, in terms of its surfaces, it's very well set up. When we speak about airlines, today our airlines, Oman Air and Salam Air, they are really growing the point-to-point traffic to the country. We have seen a remarkable achievement of increasing the passenger traffic in the country by almost 9%. Oman Air could achieve almost last year to this year increase of 5% in the point-to-point traffic business. And this set to be remarkable in the history of the aviation of the country. Oman Air team, Oman Airports team, and the aviation services, really, they have worked very hard to make it happen.
With all these figures coming and all the achievements happening, do you see Oman as the up-and-coming aviation hub in the GCC?
Oman will continue to be very sustainable in its air traffic. Our strategy to have responsible tourists to the country, and that definition itself, it has its own values. Our potential is to have a very high yield passengers, those which can sustain our economy as aviation. It can sustain the economy of the tourism as well. We see our commitment is to promote Oman, and promoting Oman through aviation with a group of assets and with the group of a teamwork, which is either the aviation sector or the associated sector within us. So this is the main or the ultimate why we have retained the title as Oman Aviation Group. And I think orange is a very flashy color, so it makes you life, it makes you spring, so you can walk the move each and every time we have left the sky. We don't want to use like a blue color, which is a sky blue color, because as we stated, we do not want to continue to be branded as a flying business. We are an economic catalyst, we are a new pillar in the country, which is a new part of the diversification program which is Oman has set in place, that we keep aligning ourselves to the national vision of 2040. We have clustered ourselves every 5 years. We have to come with a new programs, with a new initiatives. And today, proudly, we could see few initiatives has been passed through the different visuals in the brand launch. Our expansion plans, we have a target up to 2020 to achieve 20 million passengers. We are trying to attract more airlines. We are trying to build our own authentic crowd. The crowd which we are looking in Oman, it should be very authentic, very nature in its type. Those authentic element of the country has to be retained as it is. And our mandate today is to promote the experience Oman through all these assets.
Great, thank you so much for joining and talking to us today. For more interesting videos, keep watching Times TV.